Welcome to this edition of VBS Histo. This is a collection of videos on e-learning osteology and hosted on YouTube channel. Today's topic is Skull Norma Frontalis Part 1. You look at the front of the skull, that's Norma Frontalis. We could divide this into three regions, upper, middle and lower. We could also call them as upper or frontal, middle or naso-orbital, and lower or oral regions, three regions of the Norma Frontalis. The chief bone of the frontal region is the frontal bone. You can see here, shown by that arrow, that's the frontal bone. The frontal bones of two sides are usually fused in the adult. Sometimes there may be a suture line, in which case it's called the metopic suture. Of the frontal bone, in this area there is a raised area immediately above the orbits called the supercilliary arch. These two ridges meet in the midline to form another midline elevation called glabella. These are not very well seen in this particular photograph. We will look at another skull. See here, it's much more prominent, the supercilliary arch and the central glabella. Right below the glabella is a junction of sutures. Thus junction is known as nasion. This junction is actually the junction between two sutures, frontonasal and internasal sutures. Besides this, close to the orbital margin or along the orbital margin, there is a supraorbital foramen. The upper orbital margin is called the supraorbital margin. Close to it or along that, there may be either a foramen, which case it's called the supraorbital foramen, or sometimes there will be a notch, as in this case. The most important item to remember deep inside this skull Norma Frontalis is the frontal sinus. I have removed one table of the skull, the outer table, to show the frontal sinus in full view. You can also note that between the two sinuses of either side, there is a septum, inter-sinus septum between the two. Same frontal sinus, X-ray, plain X-ray. You can see the crown-like appearance of the frontal sinus. Infralaterally are the orbit. Right below is the nasal cavity.